Hello guys, welcome to Linux Jai channel. Today's topic is links. Links in Linux operating system. So what are the links are available in the Linux operating system? What are the uses about them? We are going to see today. So for that, I open my virtual machine here in my terminal. And today also we don't need any GraphQL user interface to explain this tutorial. So let's get started. I'm opening another terminal, so control to clear the screen. CD shift. First, I'm going to explain the theory part. For that, I created one file that is links. Links are shortcuts. Yeah, this is the file. I'm going to open with gedit. Press enter. So there is no difference between links or shortcuts, both are same in Linux operating system. So what are the links are available in Linux operating system? Hard links and soft links. So there are some differences between them. The first one is, here you can see, a hard link created by a same file system. It cannot be created on different file system, but soft links we can create on different file system. And number two is, hard links, when we create hard links, it has the same inode number with the original file. If you compare, both have the same inode numbers, but in soft links they have different numbers, and permissions also same. You will find same permission in hard links, and but soft links you will find different permissions. So compared to the original file, if you create the soft link has different permission, and original file will be have the different permissions. And date stamp also same in hard links, but different date stamps you will find in soft links. File size, same file size as original in hard links, but soft links it is different and less than the original, right? And if original file is deleted, we can access the hard links files, but in soft link, if original file is deleted, we cannot access the We cannot access soft link files. And the last one is ln is the command to create hard links, and ln-s is a command to create soft links. So this is the theory part. I hope you understand well. Now we are going to the practical part. So this is my server. cls-l to list out the files and directories in the folder. So I created this links directory to explain in that. I'm going to that directories, changing the directory to networking directory. So links is the directory I'm going to explain here. First of all, I'm going to create one file that is cat greater than sent OS 7. Press enter. I'm writing something here. This is the best Linux server. So press enter, control D to save the file, and see cat sent OS 7. If the file is created or not. Yeah, this is created, and you can see the content there. So first we are going to see the hard links. I'm going to create hard link for this file, ln, command is ln, and CentOS 7 is the file. I am giving some other name, that is Red Hat. Press enter. See whether the file is created or not. ls-li. First of all, we are going to check whether those files are created or not. Okay. Here, CentOS 7 is the original file and Red Hat is created. We will find some colors are changed. You can see that because they are different now, because the CentOS 7 is the original file and Red Hat is the link of that particular file. So that's the reason showing like that. First, we are going to check the inode number of both files, ls-li. At a time, we can check both inode numbers with mentioning the file name with this command, that is ls-li CentOS 7 and Red Hat. Press enter. See, previously we discussed the both file side node is same, there is no difference. You can observe here, and the permissions also same, right? Timestamp also same. So both timestamps and content also same. You can see the content cat CentOS. Both files content we can see at a time with using cat command. Okay, let it be. First we will see the cat CentOS, next cat Red Hat. Sorry, Red Red Hat. Press enter. So both files content also same. For suppose I am going to update one of the file, what will happen? We will see cat is greater than Red Hat. Best secure OS. Press enter. Control D. Check. Check the CentOS file. See, the file is updated. And check once again cat Red Hat file with using cat command. So both are updated and both have the same information and both have the same inode number. And once again check it. CentOS 7 and Red Hat. You will find the permissions are same here and inode numbers are same here. You can see both inode numbers and timestamp also same. Everything is same. Now, for example, if I delete one of these files, what will happen? If I delete, I can access the other file. So I'm going to delete the original file. What is the original file is here? rm-rf CentOS 7. The original file. Press enter. Press ls. Now CentOS 7 is removed. That means deleted. And check the content of the Red Hat. Press enter. So the file still is there and we can access the content. So this is the use of the hard links. Now we are going to see what are the soft links. For soft links, I have one file is here, cat Red Hat. I am creating one file ln-s for Red Hat. I am creating CentOS 7. Press enter. So type ls-l to see the both files. Now we can see here CentOS 7 is a linked file to the Red Hat file. You can clearly observe here. So this is a symbol it will show. That means CentOS 7 is linked to Red Hat. And you will see the permissions. Both file permissions are different. Just now we previously discussed. So here it will show the linked file here. L symbol. You can see the L symbol. That means it is a linked file. And permissions are full permission it has. Full permission and different timestamps also. Like Red Hat created on March 19th, 7:13 p.m. and CentOS 7, that is a link to Red Hat file, that is created on 7:15 p.m. So check the content. Content is okay. That means content is same or not same. Cat CentOS 7 plus enter. See, but the content is same here. Once again, check with cat Red Hat. See, the original file is Red Hat and the CentOS 7 is the link file. You can see the content is same, but the timestamp is different and permissions are different. Yeah. And if the link file is created, it will show the L symbol here. You can observe. So that is the use of soft link files. If I delete any one of these file, or else if I delete the original file, what will happen here? See, the original file is red hat. I'm going to use this command rm-rf Red Hat. Press enter. See, you will see the file, but you can see ls-l. So you can see the linked file here and same different permissions and different timestamp and L symbol is there. The linked file L symbol is there, but if I want to access the file, what will happen? See, See, no such file or directory. And we can see the file, but we cannot access the file because the linked file, the original file, is deleted. So in this way, we can use soft links and hard links. I'm going to remove that. I'm going to delete that CentOS 7 also. So that's it for today. So what are the links are available in the CentOS 7? What is the use of the hard link and soft link, and what are the differences between them? So I hope you understand this lesson very well. If you have any doubts, please do mention in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and share this video as many people as you can. And please click on that bell icon to get latest videos from my channel. This is Linux Joy signing off. Have a nice day.